Jest ze mną Rodrigo Villa, argentyński reżyser, który w konkursie filmów dokumentalnych prezentuje swój najnowszy film Tango w Paryżu. Rodrigo, could you tell me how did you feel rediscovering such an important part of Argentinian but also world history of music?
Well, for me it's a real honor and I mean it, work with this archive material and also with the families of this great artist who represents not only for Argentinian and Latin American culture a lot, but also right now I think in these days they are universal. And also the story about friendship, it's for me universal, you know. It's the story of my film happens 4 years ago, but I'm sure it's happening today in different parts of the world, and I wanted to share not only with people here in Poland and people everywhere, but also thinking about the next generations. So.
You introduce an amazing story of a friendship between Astor Piazzolla and many other Argentinian and Latin America musicians with an ordinary guy, an architect, living in Paris. Tell us more about him.
José Pons was a great guy. I say simply like that, you know, straight. He was a great guy. He was everybody I talk from in the last 4 years about him. Everybody loves him, but he helped a lot of people, and he really has a lot of money. He lives in a humble place in the Latin neighborhood in Quartier Latin in Paris. But he was really important for a lot of Argentinian artists and also Latin American artists, helping them in the very rough days. And he was an architect, but he was also a great photographer. And nobody knows, but some portraits of the important records from Astor Piazzolla, Atahualpa Yupanqui, Mercedes Sosa, are his pictures. And he did for free, you know, for his friends. So, as Horacio Ferrer say in the film, José Pons was, you know, the friend, but in the really meaning of the war, you know, you can count on him anytime.
Okay, thank you very much, and we hope to share your film with bigger and bigger audience, and we keep our fingers for the prize.
Thank you, and thank you very much. But I am honored to be here. It's the first place outside Argentina I am showing my film, and when I receive the invitation for this festival, I feel really, really glad, and I'm proud to be here, and I hope. Of course, everybody wants to win a prize, but you know, just participating for me and staying here in Barcelona for the very first time, and I love the city. So thank you for inviting me. Thank you.
Thank you for coming, and for such a wonderful film too.
Thanks.